We're Rosco Bandana, and we're in New Orleans, Louisiana.
And today we're going to learn about Modelo Especial beer.
And the Modelo Especial Bacon Cheeseburger at Hard Rock.
When I was growing up, I used to sneak away, and I'd come over here on the weekends with my friends. I would get lost in the city, but I'd always find my way out. But the music that I'd run into would just blow my mind.
How you doing, guys? I'm Aaron.
Chef
Aaron. Hey, guys. I'm Raul. Welcome.
Hey, nice to meet you.
Welcome to New Orleans.
Oh, thank you so much.
Cheers. Modelo Especial is actually imported from Mexico, and it comes from a little bitty town called Tacuba. A lot of great cultural food references, and Chef Aaron, that's why we're here, right?
Right. Yeah, we're trying to pair this wonderful beer with a burger. To make a great burger in New Orleans, you need to find some really fresh produce. So we're going to head down to the farmer's market and find some poblano peppers, a few other things that we need to make this burger. New Orleans cuisine is a gumbo of many different flavors. I have a little bit of African flavors, a little bit of Spanish, a little bit of French, and it's kind of a melting pot of all these flavors that come together.
Here's my soul, these chains that are carrying anger. Untether my fears and awaken my hope. Deliver my love.
What's up? Nara.
Hey, yeah, brought the band with us, Rosco Bandana.
Hey, all right, y'all ready to make this Modelo Especial bacon cheeseburger?
Absolutely.
All right, let's do it.
All right, we got the one of the special ingredients is the roasted poblano peppers. We're gonna get these peppers right on the grill, feel nice and charred up. So next we're gonna go ahead and make our beer cheese sauce. Add the poblano peppers, our little secret ingredient here. And then we're gonna assemble the burger. We have a little toasted brioche bun, a little garlic aioli. Now we have the beer cheese sauce. Finish off with some more roasted poblanos on top. Two pieces of crispy bacon. Yeah, guys.
Nice. Ooh, yeah.
Good. Yeah.
Oh, wow. Well, let me get a little bit of it. And there's just little hot spots everywhere. And if you know the right people, in the right location, and you can have a magical time.
What was lost can be found. It's here, then take it now. Won't you steal?